Joyce Meyer, who doubles as a Christian speaker and evangelist, has made a biblical case for getting tattoos. This is Not TV News, and I am Conrad. The author admitted she has been thinking of getting a tattoo to herself just to shut the mouth of religious people. In a video clip posted by Joyce Meyer Ministries, she explained the difference between being holy and being religious. "Holiness is not legalism," Meyer declared. She went on to explain that religious people have made a mess of holiness by putting a bunch of rules and regulations on people. She listed no drinking, no dancing, no wearing makeup, and more among those rules. Meyer quoted Isaiah 44:5 in defense of getting permanent markings. "One will say, 'I am the Lord's,' and another will call himself by the name of Jacob, and another will write even brand or tattoo upon his hand, 'I am the Lord's,' and surname himself by the honorable name of Israel." She also shared the counter argument often used in discouraging believers from getting tattoos, which is found in Leviticus 19:28. "Do not cut your bodies for the dead, and do not mark your skin with tattoos. I am the Lord." The American evangelist went forth to say that God tattoos the people he loves to himself. The Bible says in Isaiah 49 that God has a picture of you tattooed on the palm of his hand, she maintained. The inspirational speaker said, "I am going to get a tattoo, and the ink is going to write on the blade of my shoulder, 'I belong to the Lord.' I lived in so much bondage from legalism," the writer revealed of her past. "Everything in legalism is about something you cannot do. Let me tell you something, it is not boring to serve Christ. There is massive fun in serving the Lord." Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And you can visit our website at www.mobtv.org. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram at mobtv_. I remain Queen Red.